how are you? This is your first promotion test. But you don't look all that worried. If you can defeat me, I'll let you move up into C rank. Show me what you can do.
Powerful synergy. It was you two, wasn't it?
Something is coming this way. Some kind of black Pokemon? Stay sharp.
Final round.
But this opponent has lots of strange attacks. Your opponent's synergy gauge has increased. Still too early. Your synergy gauge is full. Now you can use weight. They're already reversed. And now they're even stronger.
Go!
Was that Mewtwo? It wasn't the right color, but there have been all sorts of rumors lately about a mysterious black Pokemon. Apparently, it was Mewtwo. And then there's that trainer.
Are you both okay? I've never seen a Pokemon suddenly appear and attack like that. Just glad things didn't turn nasty. That was a little unexpected. But congrats on going up to C rank. I can't wait to see how far you can go.
I've watched you battle. You're good. But are you B rank? My trial is no pushover. You would do well to hold nothing back.
Picking a support set is always a tough choice. I'll try to give you some good advice.
Might be even stronger than me now. How about... What? Where's all the synergy power going?
Was that power I just felt coming from Mewtwo? It wasn't exactly the same as before.
Mewtwo? Is that stone sucking up all the synergy power?
I'm sorry, but...
Brace yourself!
Thank you.
about this. Stay sharp.
Fire Rock!
Oh, this opponent has lots of strange attacks, huh? Synergy gauge up! There's a huge amount of power. Your synergy gauge is still only half. Your synergy gauge is full! Now you can use burst! Even when they're in first mode, you hit them with a strong attack. And it finished off with a synergy burst again. That was a bit scarier than before, though. It was just sucking up the synergy power like a black hole. These stones are supposed to be used to connect Pokémon and their trainers, not this. By the way, didn't that girl look like she was trying to say something? And what was that she was saying before the battle? Something about some sort of power? Or how it was different from before, or something. You think they've been searching for you? Next up, you'll face the League Master. If you win here and rank up, you'll be able to move on to the next league.
You're finally here! I've been waiting for you! This is where I'm going to test you. If I don't have any fun, then I won't pass you.
Go!
to, then just maybe.
What? What are you talking about? Yikes! It's that black Mewtwo again! Can it even hold in all that energy?
I'm sorry. I must take my leave.
Sharp.
Final round.
All right then, let's give it a shot. Your opponent's synergy gauge has increased. Nice critical hit. If this were Levi and I, we'd keep laying on the pressure. Is everything all right? That's your Pokemon, right? What was that? It went from Synergy Burst to... I don't even know what.
Please.
There was all this creepy sort of energy swirling around.
Save.
Its eyes had this strange look to them, too.
Please! Save Mewtwo!
What? Help? What are you talking about?
Mewtwo is gone for now, but this isn't the end. I can't do this alone, but with you and your partner, we might have a chance.
Me? No. I don't really know what's going on, but... Just try to tell me about what happened. All right, when you settle down, come on over to the stadium. So, we're finally here.
Thank you for all your help. Once Mewtwo appears, I'll use this stone to try to stop the Shadow Synergy Stone from overloading. As it hasn't been fully restored to its former power, I don't know how much success I'll have, but I'll do everything I can.
Hey, are you trying to head off alone? You're always just a ball of trouble, huh? All right, Mewtwo shouldn't be far now. I'll go with you!
Thank you. I feel an incredible buildup of power. Mewtwo is... in that direction. energy burst, but please keep Mewtwo under control.
Round one.
You've got what it takes to fight Mewtwo on equal footing.
Energy Stone has recovered quite a lot of power. Just give me
round two.
Hold on, the power is flowing into the Shadow Energy Stone again.
Thank you.
gave up on Mewtwo. You think that can be fixed?
I have no idea. I need to take the Shadow Synergy Stone back to my people. Will you please take care of Mewtwo for me?
Huh? Why?
Thank you. Thank you so much for everything.
And there she goes. Why do you think she went off alone? But you know, I feel like she had a look in her eyes that said, I'll be back. Next up is a battle with the champion. Okay, champ in the making, time to become the real thing.
So, you two are here to challenge me. I've been League Champion for quite a while now. But I don't think I've ever faced a challenger with eyes quite so determined as yours. Bring all of your experience to bear, and beat me if you can.
Time to pick a support set. Hope this will be some good old fun.
Yeah.
Which Pokemon do you want to tag for support? I always
Brownie.
makes you the new champ. Your synergy with your partner has deeply impressed me. I guess this means Machamp and I still have a ways to go. You've given me something to aim for. I look forward to the day when we'll battle again. A champion needs more than physical strength. Strength of will is also vital. Don't forget that.
Congrats! You are now the new Ferrum League champion! I've been following along with you ever since you were just a newbie, but you've really gone the distance.
Which means, I guess, thinking about how to understand your Pokemon better. Not just about winning. I've heard that some of the best battle trainers are gathering in Nail City. Maybe go and check it out? Hey, and battle me again sometime, okay? Pikachu and I will be waiting.
I never even imagined you'd become Grand Master. I almost don't believe it. But as strong as you are now, I guess it's only now.